gotta give Ricky credit for keeping shit running around here.